A fire causes heavy damage to a duplex in Lafayette this morning. It happened in the 600 block of New York Street. Most of the fire damage was contained to the front apartment, while the back apartment saw mainly smoke damage. Nobody was home at either apartment, and there were no injuries.